it's not a nice thing to hear. You know, the boys were looking forward to this competition. As you all know, that some of the boys, they were part of the team that qualified for AFCON, and then this is the final year to play Cosafa. So when we heard the news, it was not a good news for us. But we understand the situation that we're also in. You know, this pandemic that is doing a lot of harm for us all. But luckily, it's only postponed until next year, so we can improve on certain things that we didn't do well so far. We just had a week's preparation because of certain situations that we were in. But I think the boys did well in that week. We were, according to us, we would have done very well because we believe in the boys, and the way training went, it was fantastic. The only news that really broke us was the news that we couldn't partake at the Cosafa now.
Right, but you say it's been postponed, so it will still come up in future?
It will still come up in future, yes, it's only postponed. So meaning that next year there will be two Cosafas, one earlier and then the other one the normal time in December. But the one in December will be the qualifier for the 2023's AFCON.
Right. And you, of course, took our under-20 team to AFCON this year in Mauritania. So how was that experience for you?
Sure. It was great, you know, going to AFCON for the first time in Namibian history. Very great for us. You know, it was a huge achievement for me as a coach as well. That is also my highest achievement that I've ever achieved in football. We felt very good. You know, we were very motivated to go and do well in AFCON as well, but unfortunately we didn't go out of the group stages. But you know, the boys had a good time. The experience is great, you know, and that also helped us for this preparation because the boys were more motivated because they believe now that anything is possible. You know, because in the past, you know, that Namibia could only reach a certain stage and then we were out. But now, you know, football has changed. We can even qualify for AFCON as well. So it was a great achievement for us as well. And you know, it was a good motivating factor for the boys and for the technical team as well.